The atmosphere is changing now. For the Spirit of the Lord.
Hello and welcome to the Spirit of Lent. I am Reverend Father Richard Odok Opi from St. Dominic's Catholic Church, Yaba, Lagos. Today I'll be talking to you about a very unpleasant and difficult topic, and that is suffering, the Christian view of suffering. Suffering is an act, undergoing, hardship, difficulties, persecution. I said it is an unpleasant one because nobody wants to suffer. Nobody wants to experience difficulties, hardship. Suffering could be inflicted by others. Here we're talking about man and humanity to man. It could be self-inflicted, which might be as a result of the consequences of our actions, the repercussions of our decisions, our choices. It could be as a result of a natural occurrence. The truth of the matter is, whichever category it falls, nobody desires suffering. Nobody wants to suffer. Nonetheless, suffering sometimes could be for a greater good. For instance, if a suffering is as a result of one's actions or inactions or choices, a person at the end of the day might end up learning something very important from that. As Christians, as Catholics, their faith does not deny the reality of suffering. And our faith at the same time does not give suffering undue attention. Our faith recognizes that suffering is part and parcel of it. It's a reality of life. But that it does not have the final say. As Catholics, as Christians, we must understand that it is not always the case that suffering, the hardships we undergo, we experience, are a sign of God's rejection. It is not always the case that we suffer as consequences of our actions. As I said earlier, sometimes the sufferings might just come, ironically, as a result of our faithfulness to God. Job in the Bible remains a classical example. The Christian message of suffering is that of hope. Is that of hope. When we undergo suffering, when we undergo hardship, when we have challenges, we do all within our power, and all that is moral, to see that we solve those problems. But we keep trusting in God, that the situation does not have the final say. Practically speaking, it could be very difficult. It could be very difficult to undergo suffering or to be undergoing hardship and still trusting and believing in God. We need the grace of God to do that. May this grace may He grant us through Christ our Lord.